Hey, YouTuber, what's up? Yeah, I know it's a little bit late, but yeah. Falcons Cowboys Week 3, you know, that was a hell of a good comeback. Alright, I didn't get to watch the game because I was at work. Yeah. But my coworkers, though, some of them do fantasy football. And then throughout the updates, and you know, I was checking my phone and stuff, and I wasn't busy, you know, busy times at work, though, certain dead periods, slow periods. And I was like, what the fuck? We're down 14 points to the Cowboys. Dallas, out of all teams, the team that I hate the second most in the NFL. I'm like, they're out with Dez and Romo. And you mean to tell me we're going to lose to these guys? What the fuck? But, you know, we came back. We had a strong offense. Our defense, it was like showing me, oh, God. We did step up like the last week, but then with this one it was like, oh God, please, hello, call, Atlanta defense, hey, anybody here? Hello. We got the Swiss cheese. We don't need Swiss cheese though. We need defense. We need block. Cannot pass. But man, that was. I mean, if I was watching the game, that would have been, oh my God. But man, just like even checking the updates, we're like. But anyways, though, very proud that we are 3-0. That's good, though. So hopefully we could continue on with that pattern and keep moving forward with that. That's all we could do. Look forward to next week, though. Short and sweet video, though. Week 3, Falcons.